It's time to play Fortnite Feud. Give it up for your host, Lachlan Power.
Welcome to Fortnite Family Feud. These two teams will compete for V-Bucks. The teams are Team Laserbeam, which is Laserbeam.
Woo!
McCreamy.
Let's go.
And last but definitely not least, Alex Ace.
Can I lock in a Poggy's moment for $1 million, please?
That's the wrong show. And on the other side, we have Team Loser Fruit. They have Loser Fruit.
Yeah, let's go. Woo!
Boo!
It can't be Kath without Fastfy up in here. Let's go. And last but definitely not least, we have Brody.
Yeah, well.
Who's already working on the post.
Yeah. Someone's mistakenly come on stage. Get this guy off. Security.
We didn't have enough budget for security, so we're just going to have to run with it. First things first, if you guys ever played this game before, do you know how it works?
No idea.
So the way this show is going to work, there's going to be a bunch of questions. All of these questions were polled in the Lachlan Discord. You know, keep that in mind when you're doing the answers for them, all right? Your aim is to guess the most popular answers to these questions.
Oh, I just want to say something.
Yep.
She has loser in her name.
True.
Whatever. When are you going to bring out laser beams in this? When's that ever going to be applicable?
There's laser beams right there. Those lights could be called laser beams, I guess. I don't know. Shh. Beams.
A little bit of trash talk already going down. This is great. Are you guys ready for the first question for today's show?
Maybe.
All right. We'll give you a bit to wait, and then we'll get started when you're ready.
Hold on. It's got to fuel up.
It's got to fuel up. Yeah.
All right. So I'm going to ask the question, and then you guys are going to buzz respectively. Round number one. Name something you'd find at Tilted Towers, Mr. Laserbeam.
The clock tower.
That's actually correct. All right. Well done, Mr. Woo! Laserbeam.
That's beautiful.
Kath, what happened there? A bit slow on the trigger finger there.
Yes, I suppose. Don't look at me like that.
Oh, no.
Let's go, team.
Right, we're going over to the team now. All righty. Next on up, Alex Ace. Name something you would find at Tilted Towers.
All right. Hear me out. Let's think simple, boys. Like cars? Yeah.
If you feel comfortable with that, go for it.
Cars slash vehicles.
You can't be slashing.
You can't be slashing, but it doesn't matter, Brody, because that is not an answer.
Alex, you're wrong! Game over!
You're not wrong, but it's not something people
like. Is this a group effort or is it?
Yes, it is. You are kind of a team.
Creamy. What about sweats?
What about loot?
Ooh.
That's a
loot?
Basic one.
Yeah, no.
Chests. Loot.
Chests.
Yeah.
Okay, Lachlan, I'd like to lock in chests.
Jeez, you guys are really going for the basics, eh? That's another
What do you mean?
Does this mean we can steal?
One more chance.
Oh, God. There's so many on the board.
Yeah. Meteorite.
What? No, that's dusty.
What about the basketball court?
I still think we lock in, like, sweats or nerds or something like that. Does that count?
I do like sweats, but that's up to you.
A reboot van.
Yeah, you know what? Run it.
What'll be your final answer?
Just reboot van.
I'm worried we're going to see a thumbs down.
Ladder, you started off so well, but man.
Yeah, you guys threw. I did my part. You guys threw.
This is the steal opportunity, Kath.
So we only get one opportunity, right?
I reckon it's basketball court or that
No. No one thinks about that. I legitimately think Lannan was right. I think it's sweats.
I swear to God, you guys didn't make me believe in it.
Oh, here we go with Rudy.
Sweats. Let's lock it in just to piss off. All right, just to piss off.
Sweats.
It better not be.
Sweats.
I hate you. You are failures. You are failures. Can I get a new team, please?
Change your answer.
You made me doubt myself. I hate my life, dude.
Here's the rest of the answers that would have been accepted.
Okay, I would not have gotten any of them.
So that was round one. Team Loser Fruit taking Victor Royales. All right, we'll grab Fastfy and Alex to the board here.
You got it.
The buzzers.
Do quick hands. Don't be like me.
All righty, round number two. Fastfy versus Alex Ace. The question is, fill in the blank. Lachlan is a Alex
bot.
Lachlan Discord did not say that. They didn't.
What?
Can I hear icon? Is there an icon there?
There is an icon skin there.
Cringe. I feel
like the rest of them is going to be hard.
All right, lose the fruit. You have the board.
So I feel like if it's from the Discord, they're mostly compliments, right?
Yeah.
Clearly.
Something like a good YouTuber or something like that.
Yeah, like maybe just YouTuber.
Lachlan is a YouTuber.
You know what? YouTuber would make a lot of sense.
You gonna lock that in or not?
No, you know
what? Oh, my God. I think Lockie just put this list down himself. He's like, Lockie is very handsome. Try that, guys. See if that works.
He wants to say that. I don't know. If it's positive, he's a hero. No. That's like Let's rethink this. God, I mean, what have
I'll
you done?
I'll take the compliment, but...
What do you mean? You said time!
Unfortunately not. Unfortunately not. All right, Brody. Save the team.
This one's easy. Lachlan is a sweat.
I knew they were going to do that one.
Lachlan is...
I knew it!
Brody's so thinking...
to fill up all of...
Oh, for 4 points, though.
Yeah, only 4 points.
The top one, I think.
There's, like, a seriously, like, a good YouTuber there or something.
You know what? I'm cheating by telling you that there isn't.
Okay, because I'd be mad if that was...
Or Fruity. Lachlan is... a Australian.
Okay, that one's really good. Yeah, do that one. Really? Do that one. That's so good.
But my Framie knows nothing. Maybe him being so enthusiastic means it's right.
Follow your heart.
Kath, do we have an answer?
Australian.
I am, but no, unfortunately that was not.
Well, guess you're not Australian.
Okay, yeah, I
guess I'm actually American. Yeah. Like, geez.
All right, all right. I mean, are we thinking what our answer is going to be, boys? Because I got nothing.
There's one here that you're all going to kick yourself for missing, by the way.
Gamer. Has to be gamer.
Creamy, do something. Say something.
Gamer seems like too... obvious.
I know what I would say in this situation, but I just don't know what they're gonna say.
Legend? What about?
I know, but it sucks. I'm thinking legend, but I'm gonna go.
Doesn't want to call me a legend. I think that's what.
No,
it was nice knowing you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go with what Alex said. I want to say to the audience, this is not my answer. If it's wrong, not my fault. Lucky is a gamer.
Terrible.
Oh, you know what? It was close, dude.
I bet you it's Fortnite player.
Can I just say, like, Lucky is a hottie? Like, put that in there. Is that on the board? Just...
Oh, it's number one. What the?
Lucky is a very muscular and strong man with a great personality and a lot of empathy. Like, it's just some, like, cool sentence.
What else was on the board? Number one, and I'm actually mad at everyone involved for not getting this. Guy from Fortnite. Come on. That's number one. And the last one was Epic Games. So if you went with Epic Gamer, that would have worked. But you just said gamer.
Look.
Everyone's a gamer. Not many people are epic gamers.
No. Let's get some technicalities in here. You can bleep the swear words. You guys said icon, not icon skin. And that was what was on the board. So you got an extra word, but we can't.
Even if we get deducted for the icon skin, they still didn't even get any points.
You know what, Landon? You can have 10 points. Just
where does that put us on the leaderboard first?
You can have a separate category. 10 pity points.
10 PP points. All right, wait. We got two more rounds. So let's blast through. All right. Creamy and Brody. Let's go.
Brody.
All right.
Here we go. We got double point round, McCreamy and Brody. Name something you haven't done since chapter one. Okay. Brody with the field. Creamy.
Used a trap.
What? That's not there.
Damn it.
McCreamy.
Landed at Tilted Towers.
That's also not on the board. Brody.
Used a hoverboard.
What? Bro, the answer is also no for that one. McCreamy.
Quad crasher.
Fast.
Oh, I've got it. Yep. Rode in a trolley.
Not swam?
Not what?
Not swam.
Because you can't swim in general.
Holy cow.
Yeah, what do they do on the show when no one can get it?
This is it. You ready?
Yep. This is the one.
Yeah.
Won a game.
Ooh. That's actually on the board. I didn't actually think that was on the board. Double points as well. Blufu, are you ready? What have you got? Surely you were sitting there thinking, like, Brody's a bot and you've got an answer right now. Like, sure you got something.
I thought the first part of that, the worm was like a season one thing, maybe. Oh, like hidden in a bush.
We can hear him.
You can hide in bushes.
No, that's trash.
This is all trash.
What about enjoyed Fortnite?
That's me, though.
I was going to say that one.
We have fun is on the board. So, like, that's the same. That's the same. A low amount of people haven't had fun since chapter two. I don't know who those kids are, but, you know, there's always one. All right, Batsby, you're up.
Do the rocket riding one or something like that.
Okay, rocket ride.
Rocket ride, unfortunately, not there, but that's a good answer. That's like the kind of answer you want. All right,
what?
Brody.
What I haven't done since chapter 90s. One, watched Laser Beam's content.
Great answer.
You haven't, but 10 million people a video, dude.
Unfortunately, not on the board, but like, I'm surprised it's not. All right, Kath. You're lost up. There's one here that's like guy from Fortnite level, like.
Is it like, what do you call it when you go up high and you...
Sky base.
Oh yeah, good. Sky base. What is
Skybase is on the board.
Yeah. He's like, okay, guys. So it's guy from Fortnite level. You know, you want to be thinking rocket riding.
Man, this is a hard gig, man.
Well, okay. Well, I still think double ramping is a good one if we're thinking about
I think double ramping was good.
All right, play the game.
Yeah, go play the game.
All right, play the game. Unfortunately, not on the board, guys.
Nice.
All right, guys, I have an idea. Let's just wait 15 minutes and for Lockie to just feed us the answer.
Lennon, I have, what about memes?
No, that's what I was thinking that.
You were thinking memes?
Yeah, let's just say do memes.
Unfortunately, Dimmings is not on the board. So it looks like
good effort, guys.
Team Loser Fruit with another victory royale in round three. This is the number one answer, by the way. And the fact that no one here got it is embarrassing. Double pumps. Like, come on, guys. Come on.
That is a good one. That is a good one.
Well, that concludes the round. Loser Fruit team is winning by a substantial margin.
How many points are we on?
10 pity points.
Mate, your entire life is pity, Brody.
Man, Laser Beam needs to be on the real Family View.
Steve Harvey would just put you in your place.
Me and Steve would have great fun.
All right, final round.
Guys, I'd like to put all of the points on the line versus Lennon in a 1v1. If you'd be willing to put his ego aside.
I'm here, aren't I? I'm here.
All right, final round. Here we go. Name something noobs do in Fortnite.
Lose.
What's the best vaulted item?
Flint knock.
Name something a sweat would do.
Crank 90s.
What's the best season of Fortnite ever?
Season 3.
Name a dumb way to be eliminated.
Full damage.
Wow, that's very good. I don't know. We're gonna check the scoreboard, but that was pretty good.
Hold on, I'm just getting rid of Calf's team right here, sweeping up the garbage.
Oh, you.
Alrighty, here we go. Final round for Team Loser Fruit. It is Loser Fruit. You got 45 seconds on the clock to answer these 5 questions as fast. Ladder managed it, so you know there's that. Name something noobs do in Fortnite.
Don't build.
What's the best vaulted item?
The charge shotgun.
Name something a sweat would do.
Holy.
Build 90s, I don't know.
What's the best season of Fortnite ever?
Season 5, chapter 1.
Name a dumb way to be eliminated.
Driven over by a truck.
Oh, whiff.
Easy dub.
Oh god, I'm sorry, guys.
I've never seen a more sore loser, and then it's like,
easy dub.
He's just sore loser.
It was inevitable.
Oh man, I really hope we don't lose.
Here we go. The final round breakdown. And look, we weren't lying. This is actually close. It's within 6 points.
Wow.
So here we go. Name something noobs do in Fortnite. Don't build. Was 22 for Lufu. Yes. Lose was 20. 2 point lead on Lufu.
Oh, let's go. 2 point lead.
Sorry, we'll give him that. We'll give him that.
What's the best vaulted item?
She said charge shotgun.
To absolutely no one's surprise, charge shotgun has 0 points on the board.
Yeah, see?
Flint knock at 26.
Yeah, exactly. What? Come on. What? Where does she come back then?
24-point lead.
That's going to be the point difference.
I want to know where you come back now, though. Jesus.
For question number 3, name something a sweat would do. You both said 90s. You both got 37 points, so nice. Even Steven.
Good. Hey, yeah. Hey, great minds think alike, Kath. Respect to my competition.
Now, what's the best season of Fortnite ever? Lannan said season 3, which got 17 points. But nice. Season 5,
I think maybe got 4 or 5,
50
yeah.
points.
Yeah.
How many, sorry?
50.
Yes. 50 points.
Oh my God.
It was a really good season.
No, that's just wrong. That's just a wrong statement.
Into the final question.
Right. Oh my God. Hey,
this is it.
Oh my God.
Name a dumb way to be eliminated.
Oh no.
Right
oh
over no. by a truck,
Don't
guys. Come
say,
on.
Oh no.
Luther said truck.
What did he say?
Unfortunately, truck was 0 points.
Oh. Come on, boys. This is it.
There's no way.
Lannan
said full damage. No.
Said full damage. Full damage rewarded 19 points.
Oh boy! You regret that all or nothing now?
Congratulations.
That was close for 2-0 answers.
Yeah. Good.
Yeah, well, I fully disagree with the season 5 thing.
No,
you're wrong.
It was a great season.
Season 5 was a good season.
It was good, but it wasn't better than season 3.
Guys, that concludes Fortnite Family Feud. Congratulations, Team Laserbeam. You're going home today with 3 lots of 10K V-Bucks.
It's going to my nephew, Bodie. He's 8, so this was all for an 8-year-old.
Unfortunately, Team Loser Fruit, you guys, you know what? You won the rounds.
Just one bad answer.
Thank you guys for all coming. Make sure to check out everyone's channels in the description. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.